Jack Brooks, Monster Slayer, 2007. Directed by John Knauts. Starring Trevor Matthews, Rachel Skarsten, and Robert Englund. A young plumber with anger issues must save his classmates from their professor, who has mutated into a monstrous creature after being possessed by a demon. This is a very special review. This movie was actually recommended in a comment in last week's video. I'll start with the good. The creature effects in this film are fantastic. I actually thought some of the shots from the trailer were done with CG, and was pleasantly surprised to discover that it was done practically. The third act is full of gory, action-packed mayhem that is shot and edited perfectly. Robert Englund is wonderful in this. His portrayal of the kind Professor Crowley is endearing, and he's great in every scene he's in. This is actually director John Knauts' feature film debut, which is a fairly impressive starting point. Unfortunately, the film doesn't pull you in until the third act. The first two acts are fairly underdeveloped and don't do much to pull you in. The characters also aren't written to be likable. Almost everyone spends a majority of the film being unpleasant, so you don't invest in them enough to hope that they live, and you don't hate them enough to hope that they die. This might have been better suited as a short film. The story doesn't have enough meat to carry the entire runtime as well as it could. Verdict: recommended. Flawed but entertaining with a rewarding third act. That concludes this week's review. If there's any obscure sci-fi horror film you'd like to suggest, feel free to leave a comment below. Make sure to tune in next week for another thrilling low-budget adventure.